Hey lovely people, welcome back to Bhanzu Land. Remember our friends Banu and Peter were discussing the number system? Don't remember? Go watch the types of numbers part 1 video where we talked about natural numbers, whole numbers and integers. After that discussion, Peter is even more curious to learn about numbers. Let's get started.
Hey Peter, look! There's a lemonade shop. Since you had ice cream, I'd like to sip on some lemonade.
Yes, yes. Let's go.
What happened? What are you thinking?
This just reminded me of the conversation between Tom and John on fractions.
Oh yes, John explained fractions really well to Tom. Peter, can you tell me where fractions fall in the number system?
Not whole numbers, not natural numbers, not integers. There has to be something else. You tell me, Bhanu.
Yes, you're right. They all fall under the category of rational numbers. Remember our big circle? Now, if you add fractions and decimals to our existing circle of integers, whole numbers and natural numbers, they would all be called rational numbers. And our big circle looks like this. Rational numbers are numbers that can be expressed in the form of a ratio or fraction. That is, P divided by Q, where Q is not equal to zero. What's more crazy, Peter? There are infinite numbers in between whole numbers 1 and 2.
Wow, that's so cool. But how?
Imagine a number line within 1 and 2. Any number greater than 1 and smaller than 2 would fall in between them. The numbers can be 1.1, 1.25, 1.673, 1.9956, 1.99906.
Okay. I understood. These decimals keep going on and on and on.
Correct. And sometimes they just don't end. Those are called non-terminating decimals. Non-terminating decimals can be of two types: repeating decimals and non-repeating decimals. Non-terminating, non-repeating decimals that can literally go on forever are called irrational numbers.
Oh wow, their name justifies their quality.
Right. Now, irrational numbers fall outside our current circle. Together, both rational and irrational numbers form real numbers. We'll learn more about irrational numbers in our upcoming videos. If you think you have learned all about numbers, then brace yourselves, because we've got some really mind-boggling content in store for you. Hit that red subscribe button to have more fun with math. Interesting facts about the most famous irrational number, pi. The number pi is literally infinitely long, but the number 123456 does not appear anywhere in the first million digits of pi. Crazy, right? We have a special day to celebrate the number pi, March 14th, or 3/14 is celebrated as pi days because 3.14 are the first digits of pi. The calculation of pi is used as a stress test for computer systems. If you want to know more about pi, the great, do check out our video on Life of Pi here.
Wow, Bhanu, I loved learning about all these different types of numbers.
So good to hear that, Peter. Let's see if our friends understood too. I've added a worksheet for you guys to practice and test yourselves. Check out the link in the description below to find a worksheet with questions and answers.
To learn more math concepts in a fun way, check out our interactive math courses at Bhanzu, curated by the world's fastest human calculator. We'll see you in another video. Until next time, keep learning and keep growing.